Looky here. Seems there's been a prohibition law on the books in Springfield for 200 years. It's just never been enforced.
Well, get out of here, old clerk guy.
There's also a law requiring ducks to wear long pants.
Wait a minute, let me see that. Well, I'll be darned, long pants.
Read the other one, the non-duck one.
And spirituous beverages are hereby prohibited under penalty of catapult.
Did you see this, Bernice? It... Oh, my.